Here is another part of my DIY poor man 55 gallon tank build. As you can see, she's coming along real nicely. The water's a little cloudy right now simply because I just put new water in it and it's just blowing all the debris off. I do have some debris still stuck in it, but I'm going to get that with the new sand or water change that I'm going to do. And new aquascape with all the rocks. My pH is now at 7.3, I think, which is just about what the normal water range is. And I'm going to let it rinse for a couple more days and then run some distilled water in it and get ready for salt water. And as you can see, that's all I'm waiting for is RO water or RODI water or distilled water and salt. The only thing I'm going to be taking from the ocean, if even that, is the live rock. I'm going to have a couple 2-pound pieces of live rock. I'm going to put one right over in here and another one right over in here. And then I'm getting, like I said before, the live rock rubble that's going to fill up this tank. That's all that's going to be from the ocean, if even that. The rest of it is going to be all tank bred invertebrates and fish and corals and whatever. I'm not going to put corals in until I get the better light. I am running 4 sticks of 1900 luminous at 60 watts per bulb. I did have to upgrade the light fixture deal, but other than that, it's sufficient enough for what I want to do, but not sufficient enough for what I'd like to do in the future. But this is just the beginning, so please leave a comment, tell me what you think. If you see anything wrong or any suggestions, let me know. But I think I'm moving along pretty well at a turtle pace, or a snail pace I should say, since here in about 4 weeks I'm hoping to put a couple in here. Y'all enjoy and have a great day. Bye.